The accent over the letter I in C serves to distinguish it from C without the accent, which is the word for if in Spanish. The pronunciation is the same for C and C. Hablo is part of the conjugation of the verb hablar. Notice in the verb cross that hablo is placed in the upper left corner because it is the first person singular, the person speaking.